Are we live? I really can't even tell. Wait, oh my god, no we're not. No, we're not. Alright, let's try this again. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. And I know there's a black screen, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I want to make sure that everything's going to be working right now. Cuz I just started the stream and so far everything doesn't seem to be working. All right. Is it working? Hello Mags. Hello Dark Fox Gaming. Hello everybody. Hold on. Let me say hello to you guys first and then I can look at the stream thing again. All right, we got Kibbs. We got Backsided Bong Rips, nice name. Crush Zero, Dark Fox Gaming Retro, Dark Times, Noble Corn, Mags. Perfect. Alright, so I think the stream is working now. Cool. Let me see. I'm gonna add Licori. Wait, I can't find your name. Oh, there you are. Wait, Kibbs, are you gonna join us or are you gonna not join us? Before I add you in here. You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll call Corey first and then you let me know and then I'll just add you to this call. How's my day? My day was pretty good. Pretty good. What was that?
Me.
Oh. I was like, what the fuck? I thought the game just like flipped out on me.
I got Tim Tams and I'm listening to 80s music. What more could I want?
Tim Tams. Why does that sound familiar?
Because there are those Australian cookies me and Alex obsess over.
Ah, okay, now I remember.
It's chocolate-like wafers, two of them, in between them is, like, chocolate cream filling. Shut up!
Oh my god,
and
yes.
Layered in chocolate.
Yes! Mom, we need to get this Australian cookie thing! I don't think she heard me, folks. Hello, Freedy the King. Welcome everybody to the stream. He sent me a snap, actually. I wonder what it says. Oh, he says he's holding on to the keyboard. Wait, that doesn't answer my question! What the hell?
That was really fucking funny what just happened in-game. And you didn't see it! Thank you.
It's okay.
No,
somebody
it's not.
Somebody
it was really
will.
Funny.
Well, somebody saw it, and that somebody was you.
I didn't. I really don't know what happened. Me and Alex were standing in a control tower at Trevor's Airfield, and suddenly I was dead.
What?!
Oh,
I see what you're talking about. Oh, dude, yes, those! I've tasted something similar to those.
We're not gonna unban your account. Fuck off. Use this account or stop asking. Last warning.
You heard Corey.
Anyway.
We said it yesterday. Dude, I gave this giant, long-ass lecture. I'm not about to repeat it. The purpose of that lecture was sought and repeated again. Like, what happened yesterday is the reason why I didn't upload the Borderlands 2 Let's Play, just so you know. Like, so you can understand why I'm really not in the mood. Not saying that, like, you know, it's money, but it supports the stream and it supports me able to, like, you know, buy some shit. Yo, why is my character trying to reverse?
I'm so peeved. I'm only getting $124 this pay period.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, I was gonna buy a 3DS, but I can't afford it. I was expecting 255, even though I didn't work. I mean, I didn't even work. I worked.
How many hours?
5 hours less than last week.
And you got like a giant drop?
I got 255, and this week they just didn't schedule me at all. So I'm only getting 124. I would be getting double that, but they didn't schedule me this week at all.
What the hell?
We're already in a solo session, so you can join us.
Oh, well, shit. Let me just... Let's hope no one joins my session, then.
I think they already did. Hang on,
fucking hell, let me press B.
Wrong button.
Let me cancel.
Hang on, let me check. No, they're also here.
Alright, cool. Alright, let me join.
Oh, no, Zoo left.
God damn it! Okay, just join mine.
Me and Alex are still here. It'd be easier if you just joined us. Alright, Alex left. Fuck.
Everybody's leaving Corey. That's so bad.
Man, I have a fucking attack helicopter.
Hold on, I think Kibbs is gonna join us because I saw.
Are you gonna send that invite again? Oh, never mind.
There we go. Adding him to the call. God, that picture. It's like a Skype picture.
What? What is
dog
it?
Dog with the phone.
Oh. That's mine again. Oh, yeah, the guy from Mario Speedwagon.
But how's everybody doing in the stream, by the way? How's everyone doing? Y'all feeling great? Anything awesome happened yesterday?
I'm mediocre at best, but we're gonna make that better with a fun, not salty GTA stream. Why is that spawning me
folks,
here?
It's the not salty GTA stream. Do you think it'll happen? Do you think we're gonna get salty? There's a fucking giant chance we might get salty. Why? Who do you think is gonna be the reason why I get salty?
Me.
Zul.
Neither of you. But yes, it's most likely gonna be Zul trolling us by attacking.
Gig attack.
By attacking our cars. Wait, where are you guys? It says you both started a gang attack.
For some reason, I'm at Trevor's Airfield. Airfield. What is wrong with my throat?
Stop smoking! Oh my god, wow!
Yo,
I was right! I knew Zul was gonna fuck me up somehow. He got in front of my mic. I mean, my bike. Jesus.
Oh my god, I'm trying to steal a Titan right now, but the gang attack keeps killing me!
Hello, Stephen. Welcome to the stream. And Mosa, welcome to the stream. I gotta figure out why Sky.
I was in class. We were watching a Vietnam documentary, and they had a Hercules class air plane. And as soon as it got on screen, I just started screaming, "Hercules! Hercules! Hercules!" And nobody got the reference.
Hold on. There, the deed has been done. Oh, he doesn't let anybody in his car. God damn it, I'm gonna have to get the car that looks like my friend's car. Larry, I know you never watch my live streams, but this literally looks like your car and you should probably get another one.
Pardon?
It's a Mini Cooper.
Whoa. My friend showed me this picture. It showed a picture of Abraham Lincoln, and I can't remember his name, but it was the president of the Confederacy. And the Confederacy guy's like, slavery, and Lincoln's like, nope, and it was like, literal American Civil War. On the Captain America thing.
What?
Instead of Captain America, it's a literal American.
Oh my god.
It was the funniest thing I've seen all day.
Damn, you guys are kicking out Sean? What the hell did he do?
I think he's different, Sean.
He did nothing wrong.
He just joined in the stream saying, "Sup fam, Civil War hype is real." It is real. And then I see in the chat, Sean, go back
guys,
to Ryan.
This is the wrong Sean. I think this is the wrong Sean, guys.
I don't think this is...
Don't be mean to this...
Hold on. I don't think this is. Is that Sean? That's not Sean, is it?
That's not Sean. I don't know. It might be Sean.
It's a picture of Batman? I'm trying to look at it.
Or Black Panther. I can't tell.
It looks like Black. Yeah, you're right. Black Panther. I think it is Sean.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my god, get out of the car! Get out of the car! It's on fire! Get out of the fucking car! Get out of the car! It's on fire! Get out of the car! Son of a. Oh my god, I finally made it out of the car. Oh my god! You barely missed! You know how fucking scary that was? I was in a Mini Cooper!
I only missed because there was a tree.
What the hell is that say? Oh, don't even fuck around.
I just hit another Titan!
Oh, thank god. Thank god. I was about to say.
Funny. Oh my god.
It's Spider-Man? It seriously looks like Black Panther.
You not hit me.
That's what you get for blowing up my car. Oh, no, I got that! And they just. No!
Thanks for the money.
Hello there, Riley and Trevon. And Mr. Walrus.
That's what I've done all day.
God damn, the $7,000 bounty has been collected.
Yeah, I'm just gonna cast this for Frank this real quick.
Do it.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please
I'm
don't
getting
kill me.
Like five Snapchats right now saying. Currently watching your stream. We have 26 people and 5 of you right now.
Did you see my amazing?
Oh my god!
Did you see my amazing Snapchat earlier?
Which one?
It's like, but you didn't cut me off.
Oh my god! Hold on, I need to get in front of this cop car. Ah! Yo, for some reason this Mini Cooper didn't go in there.
Oh fuck! There's a cop. Oh fuck! Oh,
come
shit.
Here! Come here!
Homie.
Oh, what the?
My amazing Snapchat. It was like yesterday.
What in the hell just happened there? It's okay, the cops can get you. No! I need this car! I need this car! Come back here! Come back here, sir! So, oh! What the hell? Are you Wow, we even got hit by a car.
I punched you in the explosive grenade. grenade landed right next to you. I'm like, oh, shit.
Travis says, ALC, where are you going to watch Captain America Civil War? I'm going to watch it on Thursday in IMAX 3D in Corona. I can't wait. Spider-Man hype. I'm trying to figure out where I should watch it.
What?
I think you might assume that thing again.
It is?
I mean, it might maybe not for the team, but definitely for us.
Yeah.
Shit. Running for a car.
Oh my god, dude, it literally went super low. Why does it do that? Like, what's...
I think it's because we got really loud for a second.
Hold on. Test.
It's not doing it anymore. It's just because we got real loud.
Oh my god, hold on. I think it dropped again, didn't it?
No, it didn't.
Hold on, let me try it again!
Hey.
Good. Corey.
Get in. What the shit, this hell? Guy's gonna this beat my mic... ass.
It drops every time I... Are you serious? This fucking Skype? Like, can you not? Can you not do that? Can you not do that, Skype? Like, can you not fucking drop my voice? No, I know, but I mean, like, in general, like, I don't want it dropping.
I'm eating my last Tim Tam.
Alright, there we go. Oh, but yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna... Oh my god. Let me get in this.
What the Tim Tam when I gotta try it.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Alex, does it work with alcoholic beverages? I'm kidding.
Oh, but yeah, so... I don't know where I'm gonna watch Civil War. I haven't decided if I'm gonna watch it in my area, a city away.
I'm a junior, but I'm in a sophomore math class, so I have to take that bullshit again.
What is that?
It's a standardized test.
That's stupid.
Not only middle schoolers do sophomores have to take. But since I'm in a sophomore math class, I still...
All that stupid test is for is for your school gets money. Why don't they just give the school fucking money?
I'm
God
shit,
damn
not
it.
My problem. I'm done in here.
That's hilarious.
Where are we going?
Wait, what is that in front of us?
What?
Oh, hold on! Wait.
Stop. Nope.
What?
What? Is this guy trying to run away? Excuse me, sir.
He teleported up in the air. No, also, why are you taking that?
Why not?
Wait, what the fuck?
I got you, bad bag.
Why doesn't the card...
Can you hear me?
What the hell is going on?
My computer blue screened for a split second.
What?
Is there any reason why I can't drive a car?
And then it swapped back into the game.
What the fuck? Yo.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Something weird, dude. What the fuck? Hang on.
That was weird.
Yo, I can't even drive the car. Like, it's not letting me drive the car.
Maybe you're just bad.
No, like, it legit isn't letting me move the car.
My computer has been acting up to hell today, and I don't know why.
I can punch? What the fuck? Oh, let me stop this car here. Let me stop this car right here and see if I can drive again. Yeah, I can drive. Yo, this truck, apparently, you can't drive it.
Maybe you're just bad. You ever thought about that?
Well, I'm gonna try taking the other one that's behind it.
I think you're just bad.
Nah. Oh, this one works.
Oh, this is a gang attack. Oh, my God.
Come on!
Ooh, I started getting...
Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me! Come on! Push!
Is your controller... Are you done with giving birth now?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hey, is your controller plugged in?
My controller is plugged in.
Is your keyboard plugged in?
No, yeah, like... For
some Did you delete system 32?
Yes.
Hey, someone said exclamation noble.
Oh, hey.
Did you You're know littering an opportunity is considered punishable by death?
I just lost
not,
the cops
You also
right
want
now.
To know complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal littering.
Jesus Christ.
That's my new command.
Why is that a thing?
Wasn't it punishable? Oh, never mind. I lost the cops and I bumped
just trying
into
to get
a
I'm trying to get a dump.
And I got
Are you
him again.
Take me to a dump?
There's none there.
Well, I'm almost there, you guys. I'm almost there.
Did you know littering an opportunity is
Don't you dare! I just got this
you
truck!
You also want to know, complaining about opportunities laws is considered... Oof, that was a hard landing.
There we go.
Man, that sucks.
I'm fucking DJing in my car.
I'm almost there, you guys.
Oh, you can't do the double tap one in the car. It's a bummer.
Mumble's there.
We let Jose in? Are you walking?
Maybe.
Oh, he's not. Oh.
I got the other truck.
He's not. Oh, you didn't even get close. Alex, you should be ashamed. Oh, Alex, that's not bad.
How did it not get you? It is not a happy Monday, it is a bullshit Monday. Why is it a bullshit Monday? Tell me why is it a bullshit Monday? And Skype, can you kindly stop fucking lowering the mic? I have to keep putting it up and then talking again.
Pardon?
Skype. It's just doing that thing.
We're not losing your audio at all, though.
Oh no, it's because I just literally put it up right now. Like, right when I started saying fucking Skype, that's when I put up the...
Okay, that time it did. You like read it.
No way.
It's like when you talk about it. It does it.
That's so annoying. Hello, Panda. Welcome to the stream.
Hello, Panda.
Is that really what it did?
Is there...
Don't even fuck around.
I mean...
Hold on. Who can hear me in the stream? That's what I want to know. You guys are fucking with me, aren't you?
You sound so dumb. You guys... It's like the first two words are fine, and then it's like... Hey.
Oh. Rude.
This land is your land.
This land is my land, from California.
Oh!
Rock Island. The Redwood Forest.
Yo, what's up, Raul?
Stream waters. Shut up, neighbor's dog. This land is me, you and me.
Alright, cool.
Kidding,
people can hear can hear me.
Not in a weird way.
Okay, trying to find a car.
You sound fine now.
Fuck yeah. Steam is finished downloading Battleborn.
Nice.
Well, maybe that's why we're lagging so badly in your car, because you're downloading a fucking game at the same time.
Oh my god.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, I mean,
what just happened?
Yeah. He.
Why? Oh.
We gotta go.
Why?
Fucking.
I checked my grade and saw it was an F, and I started panicking because graduation is in like 20 fucking days.
I saw that bullet. Don't.
Wait. Hey, Corey, you got an F, and your graduation is in 20 days? You better fucking pull a miracle.
Ooh, I was about to make a real bad joke. I used my better judge.
I know what you were gonna probably say.
I was gonna say.
What's up, Jose? I saw your Instagram of you and your band. Thank you, Adam.
I don't follow you on Instagram, I'm pretty sure. Even that, I don't follow Instagram. Probably the latter. Also, I expect you to come back, and I'm just walking.
This is a two-seater.
No, it's not!
Yeah, it is!
No, it's not. I guarantee you it's not.
That's a two-seater.
I thought it. I thought it was a two-seater.
Why, hello.
I hate you guys. Come back here and let me in.
This is not a parking garage.
Two-seater.
Please don't promote your channel on my stream. Yo, you gonna move out of the way?
No.
You gonna move out of the way, fam?
Panda, I had the same problem with my guitar, so I just decided the best way to fix it was to not bother the music store and getting a new string and just having your guitar sit on a rack for 3 months.
No, it wasn't a net, it was a fucking B, and I'm panicking. Bruh, if you're panicking for a B, shit. I would panic if I got a C.
I got like a D and I was like, that's fine.
In college, it's not though.
Who the fuck cares? I'm not going to college.
You're gonna go.
No, I'm doing a trade school instead. It's cheaper, faster.
Nice.
That was pretty fucking cool.
Jose, do you have a PS4? I forgot. Yes, I do. I just don't have PlayStation Plus. Or any game to stream on it. Well, I do have a game to stream, but any PlayStation Plus apparently to stream that game. It's kind of annoying.
I don't care if it's a 70s song. I put Stayin' Alive.
You throw to your garage.
Playlist.
You need me to bring you a ride?
Take on me.
Oh, incorrect.
That's not the song. I don't care. I'm singing my song. Oh, please don't, please don't, please don't, please move!
I've been kicked around since I was born, but it's alright. It's okay.
Every time I have an F, I get my ass kicked by my mother and brother. Ow.
Every time
Are you
I
serious?
Have an F, my mother's like, can you, like, not have an F? And I'm like, okay, and then I continue having an F. I'm not a good student.
Trying to pop my tires, are you? Hold on, what was that?
Actually, I think the Bift is faster than this, so,
What's that?
Wait, what is this? Oh! We need a boat. We need a boat.
Corey. What? I have a boat.
Get us a boat.
So we can put it on this car here.
Okay, hang on, let me call it in.
Okay, yeah. This is good.
There you go.
Where you at?
Take the car.
It has to be a small boat, right?
Take the car.
Okay.
Take the car. Should I subscribe? It's up to you. I mean, if you want to just stick around and watch the stream, then you can just do that.
Alex, let me in.
If you don't want to subscribe, you don't have to subscribe.
Get in.
If you subscribe, like, the only reason why I would say if you subscribe, I would just hope that you're an active user on YouTube and you actually enjoy the content that I provide on this channel.
I'll call Lester. I have that song in here.
Driving on the dirt. Oh my god, don't lose that thing, I swear to god.
Can you please drive safely so we don't lose the trailer?
I'm driving safely, I'm a good driver.
Are you staring at the Battleborn download right now?
No.
He's staring at the cover art.
That finished.
Well,
am I focused on GTA? No, unfortunately my channel's like everywhere. I play a ton of different games.
Unfortunately, I do what I enjoy.
Well, yeah.
Much to my chagrin. Ta-da.
Hello, Jen. Welcome to the stream.
My cat's sitting in the window being all adorable and shit.
They're just fucking framing and shit.
Wait.
Oh, there's Zool. Zool,
in 7 hours will officially be my birthday.
Zool?
Well, at least we know Zool didn't kill you guys.
Alex?
Oh my god!
You reattach that damn trailer right now. So help me.
You better fucking hope that you can reattach that
also,
damn trailer.
Also, putting us in passive mode so Zool doesn't kill us.
Well, he could probably destroy that thing. No, I subscribed last year in February. Nice, congrats.
Hey!
Thank you so much for subscribing and enjoying the videos on my channel.
Don't scare me like that.
Wait, did you get it? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Alright, let's go.
You got quiet again.
See. Really? I just put the mic up.
Zool, I swear to God.
No!
I will actually DDoS you. It's on the other side of this building. So just stay here, I'll find a boat ramp and we can get the thing, okay? Right. Zool?
Is it right?
No! Why? 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 Why?
Can you destroy the trailer?
Oh! I did not mean to throw that.
Is the trailer gone?
You threw it at the wrong person!
Is?
Yeah, Zool did it.
Motherfucker! Can we ban him now? Can we ban Zool?
Because watching you play GTA 5 is entertaining. GTA 5 is the most entertaining to watch. Well, right. I mean, obviously, I can't just be a specific GTA 5 channel.
Guys, I got the boat.
We have no trailer, though.
I got the boat, guys.
With no trailer.
I got the boat.
Hold on, I'm almost there.
You wanna get in?
Yes. What the hell's wrong with your boat?
I'm in passive mode, so this one doesn't blow me up.
Ah. Nice, because apparently I can't join a Wonder Woman's boat. So can Wonder Woman like let me get on the boat, or is this gonna be a thing where like is this like the Nimbus? Like am I tainted? Like did I do something that taints the purity of my heart or some shit?
Impure.
You are not worthy. All right, you gotta wait 10 seconds. Pass the boat countdown.
Are you shitting me? Because I got cops right now.
Well, I mean, you should have thought about that before you got cops.
God damn it. Why not specific? Because I play, that's Raul. That has to be Raul. I knew it! The reason why I don't do specifically GTA 5 videos is because, like Corey said, I love to do what I love to do. I love video games. I love comic books. You're gonna be stuck with those things anyways. I swear to God, Skype, I will fucking end you. Let's see, what's my setup? My setup is a GTX 970 i5 processor, but I'm trying to save up for an i7. You serious? You can't get in the bell because you touch yourself at night? Jarek, please! No, I don't.
Alex, I play Warships. I know how to dodge torpedoes and mines. Oh, not in a narrow straight like this, though.
Wait, where the hell are we even going?
The ocean! Adventure is out there!
Hello, CC Geek Game. Welcome to the stream.
Wait for me.
We gotta wait for Raul. Wait, where is Raul?
If it isn't my creepy silent friend.
Oh,
how can I
help? Jesus Christ.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh?
Let me invite you to our lobby.
Leave it with me.
I'm not even in yet.
Let me invite you to our lobby.
I'm not in yet.
Let me invite you anyways. I'm eating breakfast at 9 p.m. Is there a better time to eat breakfast?
9 a.m.
morning?
You guys have never eaten breakfast at night.
I've had breakfast for dinner, but it's not as great as everyone's like, oh yeah, breakfast for dinner. It's like,
well, it's because I smothered my shit with ice cream.
Then it's not breakfast, then it's like a freaking...
It's breakfast to me, alright.
How am I the fat one?
Why do you think I'm going to the gym? What the hell?
Yeah,
invite me. I didn't invite you.
Yeah,
check the home.
Pick social thingy. And then it's game invites. Oh my god, I swear I'll kick this fucking boat.
That's just diabetes. Jen? No. It's
God
delicious.
British.
It's heaven.
Stop breathing.
Oh, spaghetti bacon bake? What?
Is it again? Oh, wait, never mind. Found it.
No way. All I see is Kibbs just dunk a grenade inside the boat. Like, it didn't even show you throwing it out of the boat. It showed you dunking it into the boat. Oh my god, we're all dying here.
Alright, thanks for watching the stream, everybody.
Let's see. Same as the ice cream and root beer floats. I don't like root beer, but that does sound good, though.
I found the burning wreckage of my boat. It went nicely ashore.
Nice. Hello, Jose. Seen the funniest thing on the stream the other thing. There was hunting bums in the city. What? How the... What the hell? That's so... That's fucked up.
Where are you? God damn, you're all far.
No, we ain't. You're far.
Yeah,
you're fucking...
Whoa.
I swear to God, if you say... watch the language, I'm gonna fucking leave.
Watch your fucking language.
Alright, bye.
Bye,
Chris. Wait, ooh! I need this car! Official flower business.
You don't need anything.
Yes, I do.
You need to shut up.
What you need to do is shut up.
You're a towel.
Language, I'm triggered. Being triggered is my trigger. What?
Okay, usually, I understand the delay reading the chat, while I'm not watching in the stream, but you literally took 30 minutes to read that.
No, I know, but it's because the chat's being slow, so I'm taking my sweet time.
Oh, man.
Like, the chat's not being, like, super active, so I can actually, take my time reading this.
This is a bathtub!
My class is getting brownies from all- What?!
I'm glad you had a lifeguard here to save you. Holy shit!
Yo, get in, we're having a road trip.
Oh, yeah,
wait for me!
So down.
Wait, where are you, Roll?
I'm on my way. Yeah, I'm on the other side of the mountain.
That's only a two-seater.
You're a two-seater.
You're tall. I'll get in. Okay. Catch me up to them.
Wait, where is Raul?
You're tall.
I'm upside down on the freeway.
What do you mean, first Corey complaint of the night? What did I do?
Say no more. Did you shoot my fucking tire? Oh, don't fuck around. Don't fuck around.
Alex, there's a reason you're in Australia and we're here.
Wait, are you driving to me?
Oh shit. Hold up.
Do not press that goddamn button.
Can you meet me half?
I was wanted!
I don't know, why'd you get a star?
I didn't do shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, hashtag Corey got a star. He has two stars now.
I didn't.
See, if you waited for me, you wouldn't have a star.
I went out of range for the sticky bomb. Oh my god, what's going on here?
Okay, I don't even know
what to do, but what? Oh my god. I found one. Get it.
I thought Corey got out of the car!
I was in the process of getting out of the car.
I'm skydiving!
I was gonna do that to be a funny joke, but no. Also, I just found the wreckage of the trailer of the RV under the bridge.
I'm swimming away. LZ, when do you livestream Walking Dead series? Check the website of Therion.com. That's where you can check when I livestream the Walking Dead Telltale series.
Hey, now we can run up the fucking road together.
Alright, I'm coming up.
Or Alex will kill us, or Jose will beat me to death.
Or I can slow you down and you can get shot by a cop.
I'm not wanted, though.
Shit. Carry me. Carry me, you stallion.
Oh, crap!
Where am I going? Where am I going? Dilly dilly. Dilly dilly, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, you're trying to stab- Oh!
Mother-
Yo, Jose, did Jose just pull something out of a movie? I wish. Oh, shit, look, god damn it! I'll go to the ocean, I'll swim. I'll go for a swim. I'll shooting! Wow. Nice aim.
I just see Cornoble killed Jericho and then they hear
Corey laughing. Yo, this cop literally just dropped his flashlight. It's on the fucking...
Everything blows up in GTA. Hey, no, slow down. That's not correct. This plant won't blow up.
3 seconds later.
Yeah, no, Cornoble exploded.
What's up, Billy? Right. Welcome to the stream. We got 41 people watching the stream. Welcome, everybody. Gather around. Pull up a chair.
I'm trying my damnedest to get up there. What's on fire?
My mixtape. That's just an awkward laugh, man. That's not even... That's a creepy-ass laugh.
I can't do it again.
Damn it, now I have a star.
Where are you?
Great.
Oh, you're right there.
I have a star now. Thanks.
Oh, you got a two-seater, never mind. Can you stop making that sound? That's really fucking creepy.
It's a lot of fun, though.
Stop! Scaring the shit out of me. Find a vehicle and prepare for air checkpoints. No, I don't want that. That laugh is basically SpongeBob. I don't know. Oh, wait. Maybe the surfer dude. GTA Grandpa Jose. I don't have a kid and my kid doesn't have a kid. Oh, yo! Get up here! Get up here! Get up here!
I'm trying!
You guys need to get up here!
I'm trying!
Oh my god! This is hilarious! Hello, Leia. Welcome to the stream. Yo, this is the best thing ever.
Holy crap! I can see it in the stream. Hold on.
I'm not even driving. This is awesome.
It's so dumb.
This is the best thing ever.
If you can't sing it faster, then you're wrong. It'll help if you just sing along.
I just see a bow on the like the horizon on the crest of the
C-A-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G
song. And if you're nothing that weak, oh my fucking god.
Get in here.
Hang on, I wanna get on.
Gotta drive.
Bro.
No, don't shoot the guy. What the hell is he doing? Dude, this is seriously the best thing ever. Where are we even going? Like, I don't even know.
Adventure is out there!
Onward! The future of video games, just watch it on stream. Who am I playing with? I'm playing with Noblecorn, Kibbs, YouTube Sensation, and Raul, I am the Galaxy.
Alex, please don't kill us, because this is awesome.
Man. Damn degenerate! I hate you.
No, seriously, trust me, you don't want to ruin this moment.
I know, no. I already know what you're doing. Hey, Ro, you behind me, get in.
Hello, Mary, what's up, dude?
Oh, get in.
Point of view, no one to tell us no, where to go, say we're wrong.
You were looking at me in first person, weren't you? Because I was wondering, why is your character staring at me? You're fucking singing that song. You're kidding.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better.
Wait. Is that a boat?
Yeah, they have the same thing.
Oh, they're doing the same thing?
I'm in the boat.
Nice. Carlos says, you're a bitch. Who's a bitch?
Who's a bitch? You's a bitch.
You're a bitch.
That's right, you's a bitch.
It's like a scene in like a car movie.
Wait,
like,
what the hell? Oh, Alex, I was like, what the? No, don't! I swear to God, I will ruin you. I will fucking massacre you. I will end you.
Raul.
I'll use fucking. What's that card called? Mirror Force. Hey. I'll Mirror Force that shit out of you.
I was like, you go Lester, please.
Now you're transporting my corpse. Thanks.
Wait, you can call Lester. You got money?
I can't. I'm on for him.
Hello, no name. Welcome to the stream.
Damn it.
Please call Lester.
You got money.
I can't. I'm on cooldown.
On cooldown? Why'd you ult then? Hold on. Let me call him here then. Jose, stop with the death threats?
Hey there.
It's only towards Raul.
What can I help you with? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh?
Alex, leave it with me.
Wait, did you really not go get Raul?
Left.
You left him back there?
Well, my body.
Totally killed him.
Back of the boat.
Yo, keep God, Carlos in the stream. He's fun to have around. This should be interesting.
Late.
Never mind. Too late.
Oh, he's right.
He's gone. Later, Carlos.
Quick.
Later. Adios. Hasta luego. Take care. Make sure you wipe your ass, okay? Because you could smell y'all shit over here. I don't know, that wasn't really a perfect insult. Just let me.
What are you making our AI do, dude?
He needs help.
What are you doing?
What?
Oh, yo, he's in. Oh! No way! No, fight him! What are you doing? Aww!
World star! Okay.
He left us. He left us.
I'm stuck.
Alex? Please don't.
I'm stuck.
You know what, Alex? Drive us to the ocean.
We want to be free.
Free us.
Free
us.
New fantastic point.
Say no more.
Man, you guys seriously didn't wait for me. You guys are jerks.
Alex didn't wait for you.
Oh, I just got killed again.
Look at that, Raul got killed again.
What do you think would happen if I started drifting everywhere?
The boat would probably fly off the trailer.
How about you just throw us in the ocean? That'd be great.
Do you know where the boat ramp is? I can give you a waypoint.
Or you could just drive the entire truck into the ocean.
Or that would work too. Whichever you prefer.
Go into the ocean! Quickly! Onward!
Water!
We can't waste any more time, Lemmy Wings. We gotta do this.
Water.
Go to the fucking ocean. I'm putting the middle finger.
Go to the fucking ocean.
You missed like three parking lots.
Alex, you live in a region called Oceania. This shouldn't be hard for you.
Surprisingly, it is.
Alex, you live in Australia. How the hell do you not...
That's the exact joke I just made. Thank you, Jose.
No problem. I want to take credit for it. You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Is it not going to... There it goes. Bye, Alex.
All right, peace out, bruh.
Freedom!
Cause I'm free. Wait, what are we? Are we falling though? Now we are. Look at these gnar waves, bro.
Totally gnar, cool.
Yo, did we just get shot at?
Me.
Bro.
Bruh. See this finger?
Old Brewski. No.
Me neither. Great. Yes, we know who Atmo is.
Yeah, don't worry, I got it about this.
I just opened up cold brewski.
Yo, invites. I need one of them cops fucking vanilla. Today.
Hello, ghost. Wait, oh, you were... Wait, what?
No name, please stop spamming periods. Thank you.
You left me with a star.
Oh, shit! Oh, go! Duck you down! Duck down! Duck down! Duck down! Put your head down!
Get down! Get down!
You want me to say... I can't say it, dude.
Figure people yelling
oh my god, am I really getting shot at?
Did I hit you?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, crap!
Have you seen the videos the videos of the soldiers of the Islamic State actually fighting?
What the hell?
It's funny. Oh. Like, they're so incompetent. What?
You didn't see that?
No.
We lost the wing. Look at the back of the boat. We're missing that, like, wing thing.
No, we're not.
Yeah. It literally just came off the boat.
It's still there on my screen.
Really? It came off on mine?
Where are we going?
I see another boat over there. Hold on. I want to see how this one looks.
Oh, these jet skis aren't ruby anymore. Bummer.
Oh, yeah, look, see? That one has it and mine doesn't.
Yours still has it, dude. What the hell just
What the hell was that? You call that fucking diving? What the- What are you even doing? What the hell is going on? What are you doing?
This is World of Warships.
Alright, A5.
You sunk my battleship.
Fuck yes.
You sunk my battleship.
Is Athmal my friend? No.
You sunk my battleship. You sunk my battleship.
Alright!
You sunk my battleship.
When you try to swim, I saw Raul walking in the water. Wham! Bam!
Loser.
Guess where we're going, Raul?
Exactly. We're going on a trip in a baby rocket ship.
We're trying to leave Corey.
I found a really offensive version of that.
I'm kind of scared to hear it.
It was, this Middle Eastern man who clearly had no intentions and wanted to make a fun video, but the internet.
Oh my god!
Oh, I capsized! No! It just capsized! How am I not drowning? Oh, I thought I was a boat.
Hold on, can we flip it?
No, the boat's right now.
Is it sinking?
I think so. Wait, I think I can get on.
Just get in.
I think there's a seat in the back, and if not. Man, that's really depressing. Look at that.
Maybe it flies off.
I thought Athma was your friend. She never really was. She was just somebody that I recorded with, but we never had the friendship that I have with Sly, Cat, and... Yo, did you just face plant the thing?
He did.
I just sit on your boat.
What are you doing?
Ghost Rider.
Ghost Boater?
Ghost sailor. Boat rider.
Boat rider? Motor boat rider?
Boat of warships.
Oh! I guess that joke was pretty... No, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not even on the mood to do puns right now. Somebody take over.
I guess
this.
That joke sank.
Thank you. Now we're talking. That's Alex, isn't it? Is he on a jet ski?
Nah, after I'm done.
You guys are really trying to shoot him down, aren't you?
This is World of Warships.
Let me make it fun. We're experiencing some boat turbulence in the ocean.
Drive steady.
No, this makes it better, because then I can see if you guys can actually kill him.
Great, for the love of God.
No, this makes it fun. Think about it. He's like so far away. You guys can totally get him.
I don't think I've hit him once. I don't think I've hit him once.
See this
guy? Also, slow down, because I can fly off.
No, you have to fly off. You're an angel. You have to spread your wings and fly away. Oh, shit. Yo, shoot him. Shoot him. He's getting way too close now. How is Sly? Sly is being Sly. He's doing good. Ow. Hello, Haley. Welcome to the stream.
Sly seems like one of those people who's constantly happy all the time. Ralph, could you stop shooting me? Thanks.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, my God.
I know, all the holes were in my back.
Did you see his character fly in the air?
Yeah.
Yo, these are some crazy-ass waves. Look at this shit! Oh, there goes Corey! No, we gotta go back!
You went fully underwater, and I fell off.
Oh my God, I was trying to shoot Kibbs, and then I realized I'm only giving him the middle finger.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, sorry, I was trying to shoot him.
Alright, I guess this is my life now. There we go.
No.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Gross.
Oh.
Are you promoting? No, you're not promoting. Everybody knows who Sly is. No checkpoints were collected. It's okay, we got 200 RP.
Everybody hit the pier.
Huh?
Are you able to hit the pier?
No. I was trying to find a spot where we can, like, climb up the ladder.
You should drive the boat on.
I was kind of hoping you would hit the pier really hard so I'd, like, go flying and hit it, but, you know, too late now. Why? I'm the one with
World
the
life, Star!
World Star! World Star! Alright.
Like that swan dive?
Swan.
Wham.
Illuminati. Swan the band confirmed.
Swan.
Illuminati. Yo, can I get out of this?
No.
There we go. Sub Raul.
Oh, me.
Monday Night Raw just showed a clip from Civil War? Really? I guess I should watch wrestling. You can't catch me, you're too slow! Hold on, who's this?
What's
up, bro? What's up, fam? Oh, let's go!
Yeah, dude.
Why does Sly say the F word a lot? Because he's Sly, he's like...
I don't fucking know. Right.
Jesus.
Fuck
nice. Come on, Phylas.
Fuck!
Oh my God!
Yeah.
I just fell off the pier again.
Jordan just like, what great Sonic the Hedgehog once said. Advertising? That is no good. Gotta go fat. What?
Who's texting me?
Oh, I'm gonna be there soon.
Yo, can I drive this? Homie, can I drive this?
Hello, Alyssa. Welcome to the stream. As
guys,
you can see here, I'm about to punch Raul.
I can't drive it.
Don't you dare shoot me.
Guys, come to where I am.
Raul, please.
Come to where I am.
Hold on. We need a car.
I have my own boat, and it's better than any boat.
Wait, you have a boat?
I have a boat.
We have a hulk.
Oh, it's flying some signal flags. I don't know what they mean, but they're there. It's got a...
Oh, we're almost logo. There. Trying to figure out how to get in there. Oh, here we go.
Gentlemen, look at me.
I thought you could drive the damn thing.
I am the captain now.
You made me fucking walk over here just to find out that you can't...
I'll try anything.
This is the kind of shit that ruins friendships.
I got Raul.
It's okay, an eye for an eye.
You know the problem with an eye for an eye?
I know, we're not even right now.
You got black eyes and they hurt.
Oh my God. Happy Monday? Isn't it happy Monday? Oh shit! Oh my God!
Oh my God.
A fucking lion.
Don't.
Oh my god.
Where is Kibbs?
Word of time, fun time.
Wait, oh, dude, we're basically all right next to each other.
Prove it.
Because I was wondering where Kibbs is, and I open the map, and then I see Kibbs right next to us. Damn. Friendship status ruimed.
That was American Truck Simulator. You want to enroll?
There's a DLC for American Truck Simulator. It's called GTA 5.
Okay, driving.
Who is Kibbs? He is a YouTube sensation. You should totally subscribe to his channel. He's the next up-and-coming YouTuber.
Alex, I bought you. You can't do that. I own you.
You want to fucking bet?
I bought you for... How much did I buy you for?
$20 cash.
$20. $20. Totally couldn't remember.
That's not
new. Hey, guess what? I didn't pay you.
Hold on, I'm going on. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Officer, please get your fucking car off me.
America, fuck yeah. Coming again to save the
motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh, shit.
Yeah, America. Somehow I can. America.
Why is there no button? Because I don't know.
Over.
That was the wrong
again?
Button. That was the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button.
Alyssa's right. Kibbs isn't for sale. He's already been bought.
Oh, yeah. Why would I sell him? I just bought him.
Hold on, my mic dropped again. There we go, fix it.
Oh, that cop.
Oh, please don't hit me, 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 please don't hit me. Sweet.
You know, we'll
not start selling people again.
Wait, two-seater?
That's my
two-seater. And Jose broke his neck. How is Alex? Burn Alex? He's doing good. Sometimes he pops into the stream and sometimes he's, like, lurking in the stream. And then he'll call me out in the stream.
What the hell?
What the hell is that? What kind of car is that?
In trouble.
Is there a reason why you hit me? Oh my god, my health just dropped dramatically. Please don't hit!
That was pretty fucking funny.
Oh my god.
I could have done something about that, I just chose not to.
You know, I'm trying to like get away from you guys so I can get a damn car, and you guys keep killing me, and I think that's totally uncool, you know? Someone like reports you guys for hacking and stuff.
My dad works at Nintendo.
Nintendogs?
My dad is Nintendogs.
Help Remix Sensos go to E3 this year, 2016.
Seriously. Yeah.
My dad.
If you guys could find giveaways and shit, or like contests or whatever, same shit, but still, let me know. I'm trying to go to E3 with Raul.
My dad owns Nintendo, he's Hideki Tojo.
Get out. Just get out, Corey, stop.
Is Alex playing with you right now? Well, we got Kibbs playing with us.
Yes, I am playing.
Jose doesn't like Def Jaguars. Oh my god! Are you serious?
Fuck me!
Oh my god! I got ran over by the fucking train!
Really? Because I just got on the train.
I was like, I hear something. But I don't see it. And then I turn and look at the train and just fucking smacked me.
Listen to this in Diego.
Are you running barefoot?
I'm wearing socks and sandals, so. I see a mugger coming after me, by the way. Whoever called it, rude.
Not me.
Not me.
And he despawned.
Oh, what the f- I wasn't even aiming at you! I was trying to make sure Kibbs wasn't shooting with that stupid flare! Oh shit, it's not a flare, it's bullets! It's bullets! It's bullets!
Oh, I died!
Where am I going, Kibbs? Where am I going?
Going to hell.
Are you guys not gonna come for the train?
You have any idea how fast I'm running right now?
I will have sex with the bees and the eagles.
Yo, bike, homie.
Yo, Raul, let me get on your bike.
Did you guys not coming for the train then?
I'm trying to get there as fast as I can.
Oh, I just started a freaking gang war.
Just go, drive! My neck away!
Shut up and drive.
Does they make a poncho come
out?
Nah. There's no reason for me to make it.
Make what?
A poncho command. Alright, now I'm trying to catch up to Corey. I'm on a bike.
Nova, shut the fuck up. Why don't you shut the fuck up?
What are those?
What are those? Raul, do you want a ride?
What's up, Ellie? Welcome to the stream. Wait, did I say that already? Wait, am I even going in the right direction?
Are you?
I don't see Corey anywhere. I think I went the wrong way.
I'm going north.
I'm going north.
Here, Tom. Follow the train tracks and you'll follow me.
I'm on the road again.
Oh, man.
Yo, chill in the chat. Chill. Fellas.
Whoa.
Too far.
And it's gone.
God damn.
And it's gone. Guys, it's the song. It's the GTA song. The engine's when you're howling roar. Metal under tension, begging you.
Oh, hey, look,
to
I see Corey. Hey, Corey. How you doing?
The danger zone. Pretty good.
Let me try to see if I can reach you right now.
The danger zone.
It'd be cool if I could, like, jump off the bike and, like, you know, like, hit
you
your ride and
that
thing.
Try it. Do it. Fucking do it. Do it, you won't. Right. That's pretty fucking funny.
Try it, you know?
Did you die?
Yeah.
It didn't give me a message, you just kind of fell down the track.
Goddamn. I need a car. These cars- OH SHIT!
Danger zone.
Already? These cars are gonna slow the fuck down? Shit.
I gotta call my wife.
Saying hello to
this guy says he has to call his wife.
You never know what you can do. You can go. Nope, can't get the high.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Man, I remember when I could hit a high.
No!
Nope.
What the
hell? Oh, I see you, Corey.
Oh, shit!
I'm not making a poncho command. Do you guys watch Attack on Titan? Yes, I do. I can't wait for season 2. Oh my god, I have to slow down here. Are you seriously singing that Titanic song?
Yeah, this is how I started the GTA streams. This is how I'm going to continue the GTA streams.
I've never seen that.
You're lucky.
Why am I lucky?
You mean the Olympic?
Make a cookie command? We already got one.
Did you know the Titanic and Olympic are switched before the Titanic's maiden voyage? It's actually not the Titanic at the bottom of the ocean, it's the Olympic. Oh fuck, I fell off the train!
Interesting.
Roller coaster replacement.
Shit! Yeah.
Bro, did you push the documentary?
Yep.
Can you believe it?
Come on.
I think.
Come on.
Can you believe it?
Possible.
I believe it. Like, 300% soon.
You know what else? His jawline.
Yo, how do we get in here?
You don't get in there.
I want to get in here.
Man, I've been playing GTA for how long?
Is this GTA San Andreas now?
Dude, I wish.
Hold on.
Can they-
Oh my god!
Oh, I saw you.
Are you serious? You two better run to the train and get on.
I got it!
Well, also I had the Corsair mouse. A Corsair mouse.
Yo, I was gonna buy a mouse from getting fucking gypped with my paycheck.
Make a poncho command? I'm not making a poncho command. There's no reason for me to make a poncho command.
Drop and...
What the fuck? Okay,
is this about to be a 3-hour
free mode stream.
It might be. We're already an hour
in. I'm fine with that. We're having a lot of fun, so I'm fine with that.
I mean, I would go into a public lobby, but, you know, hackers. Whoa. Are you serious?
Do they get all of us?
Except for Raul.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah.
Hold on. Get out of the way. Do it.
That smells like Tim Tam.
Do it.
I want a Tim Tam.
Do it.
Bro, my mom found a place where they sell them here.
Do it.
Where?
Throw it. Throw it.
It's been at the Kroger next to where I worked the entire time and I didn't know it.
God damn it, Raul, throw it.
Where?
Who do you think?
Fuck you.
God damn it, Raul.
Where?
Like 3 hours later, you decide to.
I was. Yeah.
Don't do that. Don't drop that between us, please.
Kill me!
Don't do it. Roll. Don't do it. Don't do it, Bloodbath. Don't do it, Ty Lopez.
You're just going Bloodbath.
Don't do it, Ty Lopez.
Do it.
College.
Imagine that's like your killing catchphrase. Every time you kill somebody, you're just like, knowledge.
No.
I love Ty Lopez. I have all.
And then all you hear is,
I've seen every movie.
Wait, is that guy still alive?
Ty Lopez picks me up and puts me on my hands and knees. He whispers in my ear. Ollie.
Are you shitting me? You're really mixing in that fucking Shrek thing?
Why are all the cars suddenly stopping?
Killed him.
I just almost got hit by an RV.
Oh my god, dude, shoot the tires.
Who's shooting me?
Oh my god, this is so
cool. Not me.
Fuck, they're already 6 kilometers. What the hell?
Okay, that's where I want to go.
You're a kilometer.
Is Alex good or bad at this? I think I'm pretty good.
Captain Planet.
He's a hero. Gonna take potion down to zero. My new name is Emo Panda. If your new name is Emo Panda, my new name is Remix Emo Tells.
And I'm Jabba.
And we can listen to Hawthorne Heights and Panic at the Disco and My Chemical Romance and
I have a friend named Cisco and his Snapchat used to be Hispanic at the Cisco.
Nice. I like it.
It's my song.
Don't do it. Hello Brandon, welcome to the stream.
Oh, I love this song.
That's a warning, Raul. That's another one.
Ouch.
Just small town girl.
How far are you guys? We're like waiting.
Lonely world. I don't know where Alex is going. Took the midnight train going anywhere.
Wait, speaking of that, I actually do need to find some double RP games because I want to get that Free Fire RPG.
Born and raised in South Detroit.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Arwell and I.
Midnight train going anywhere.
First person point of view.
Back to back.
Oh, hold on. Like Charlie's Angels.
Yeah.
Corey, there's only one train line, isn't there?
Yeah.
I thought there were
two.
Yo, I just heard somebody yell fuck again. Is he alive?
Oh my god.
Oh wait, there's a train conductor in there.
Yeah, but he's dead.
He's dead?
Yeah.
Oh. Make sure
that.
Hello, Silver. What? Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Hey,
I'm sorry.
You killed me.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Hold on, I'll kill myself too. That wasn't fair.
Dude.
Oh, that was a complete accident. That was a complete accident.
You
oh, hey, look at this.
Yo, hit me up.
Alright, you guys, there's a new opening in Ethereon. I just got kicked out. Make sure you sent all your resumes, all of it, to Raul.
This isn't the train track, this is a bathtub.
At Raul Tivity on Twitter.
Wait, where are you? Oh, here.
Aren't you glad you had a lifeguard here to save you?
Aren't you glad you didn't say banana?
Yes. Wait, you should go. There's no need for you to be here. I think I should stay. We should have sex.
Green Day is life. Green Day is life. Well, their first album.
No, get in the gun seat.
First and second album. After that, it wasn't that great.
Get in the.
Oh, that's what I would love to cover. Welcome to Paradise.
Fuck. I need you to give me a waypoint.
I was like, you're still on the train, right?
No, we're on a truck now.
And they died.
Both of you died?
Yeah, I accidentally killed. Hold on, look at that!
There it is!
No! Shit! Hold on!
I don't see Jose on the map.
Hold on, handle this guy.
I got him! Yes!
This guy's trying to kick my ass.
Kick his ass in, Raul! What do you want me to do?
So, homie, wreck yourself, okay?
Oh, first person looks awesome.
Wait for me.
Does it?
Yeah! On this. This is cool. Please don't.
Dude! Yes!
I'll stab it, yeah.
Raul, get in this!
Go on. Let's go. Alright, I'm sorry.
This is awesome.
Alyssa just Snapchat. Don't be too sure. It's pretty funny.
Green Day went downhill after American Idiot, which is sad.
What do you need exactly?
I thought American Idiot was, like, their poorest album.
Did you guys know that Green Day wrote a song about Hillary Clinton? It's called American Idiot.
Yeah, that would make sense. Dude, this is seriously the best fucking car in the game.
My phone needs to fucking focus. There we go.
Is Raul even here, or did you, like, fall asleep in this car? You fell asleep, didn't he? Oh my god.
Drive.
Put the gun away, please. Dude, your wrist looks crooked as shit.
Face looks crooked.
I accidentally pressed F and it didn't kick me out, and I'm so glad.
Oh shit!
Okay, that.
Wait, is that them?
That looks pretty cool.
Are you serious?
What the hell?
Are you serious? Lose! This is the car that. Oh, you fucked up! You fucked up so bad right now.
Why aren't you dead? There we go.
Oh my god, you fucked up in the most horrible way. Horrible. Oh my god, I am beyond pissed right now. Hold on a second, folks. There's something that I haven't done in the stream that is play an advertisement. So let me do that for you. I am fucking mad as shit right now. Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know how fucking hard it is to find that piece of shit little car? Do you know how difficult that shit is?
You got like 8 of them last screen, calm down.
Find me another one and then I'll calm down.
Fuck.
Shut up, officer.
That wasn't very nice of you, Jose. You should apologize.
Hell no! That fucking car was life.
It's literally a go-kart.
You're a go-kart.
Go-kart. You're top.
Shit.
What is police?
Who the fuck?
Jose, wait, you're right. Jose, wait, need a ride.
Where's Raul?
Who's Green Day?
They're a band. Guys, wait.
Yeah. Wait, Raul, don't you have Lester?
Alex, can I ask you a question?
Call Lester and get rid of the stars.
She asks what part of Australia you're from. The answer is you're from Wales.
Wales?
Well, I've been looking at the chat. If it is where I'm from, Sydney.
No, it's from Wales.
Do you have the time?
Why?
To listen to me whine.
Get no straight.
I can't. I don't have it unlocked.
Shit! That's what does it say?
Achiever. It just has a lock.
God damn it, that means you gotta do lesser missions with them.
You can only do, or set bounties.
Fuck, that means you gotta do lesser missions. I think that was the one where I had to do like this bounty bullshit thing.
Jose, I found you another one of them carts.
Don't fuck with me.
No, fuck. Well, I just drove away, but I know where it is. Yeah. Totally catch up to it. Catch up to it for you,
Ben. Just turn my camera.
Hey, what's up, Ben? Welcome to the stream.
Ben, have you bought Battleborn yet?
I think it despawned. Yeah. No, there it is. Oh, you fuck!
I didn't see you.
I'm trying to help Jose, and he was like, no. Whoops, wrong button.
No!
Jose, I can't get you that golf cart now because Raul fucking hates me.
Sorry.
I'm next to the golf cart.
I only listen to hardcore songs like Hello by Adele. That is a pretty hardcore song, though.
Jose, come to me. I'm at the golf cart.
I'm trying.
Oh, shit!
But Raul has stars, and it's like...
Oh, I don't.
Jose.
Oh, non-PC, okay.
Jose.
Ah.
Okay. Ah. I cracked this down just for you, and you're just like, oh.
Are you shitting me? Because I'm, like, walking. I'm, like, running towards you.
Maybe you should get in the fucking car.
Oh! Oh, my God. I hope these cops get you. I hope they get you.
A cop hit me and
get in. Do that. Get in.
You have a star?
Oh, did you see that?
Oh. He did, yeah, so. Yeah, where is he?
How come you know the Attack on Titan song? Because we watch Attack on Titan. Wait, did you just say Insane Clown Posse is cool?
I just called Lester.
Metal.
Hold on. Did you just say Insane Clown Posse is cool? You are the first person that I know to ever put those two words. Or those, what is that, four words. Oh, Raul, get it! Wait, that's not the same one!
No.
Fuck it.
I'm married to my daughter, Bob Murphy.
Get off this thing.
Oh crap, she's like stuck to me.
She loves you. Did I get Battleborn? Yes, I did. Thanks to Kibbs.
Yeah.
I got it.
What
up, Nikki? We're like,
just got Overwatch beta. Oh, yeah, I also have the early access on, Overwatch, but the thing is... What the fuck just happened here?
It's all slow.
I know, did we like run over poo or something?
Oh, boy. Is it
you? You guys are so stupid. Something, something, something. I think you're about to get DDoSed.
No, they said you're so stupid, I'm gonna bot your account for a fee.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what?
Nothing, I banned them.
Okay, oh, right. Are you married? Don't ask about my personal life. Thank you.
Hold on.
Yes.
Oh, crap! Sorry.
Alright, well, I wouldn't have shot that helicopter if I knew 50 cops were behind me.
Oh, that's what it said. Okay.
Everyone just died.
There we go.
Look, I'm so cool. Corey, pick me up!
I can't. I'm being chased by cops. Actually, there's only two stars. Yeah, I'm coming.
Thanks, babe.
Bam, 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 bam. Bam 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 bam.
I don't want to waste my time.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh.
Jesus Christ. Red. Yo, this place is called Grape Smufflers.
Grape Seed.
Liquor. Wait.
If you're talking about the location, it's called Grape Seed. Shut up!
This fucking liquor store?
Alex. Ben. Don't do this to me, Ben. My feels.
Some just beyond my reach and someone reaching back for me.
Oh man, I just cracked my neck. Now, if only I can get my lower back to stop fucking hurting. What are you gonna tell me, Dr. Dre and Ice Cube is better than ICP? You are not gonna tell me that ICP is better than Dr. Dre and Ice Cube. You can enjoy ICP, but you cannot tell me that they're better. In a genre sense, like if you enjoy ICP more than like Dr. Dre and Ice Cube, then that would make sense.
The conversation bores me, change it.
Never.
At least you considered. That's all I asked.
We are now changing the subject. To Corey. How are you doing today, Corey? Wonderful. Let's see, Remix, do you think Alex is cool? Fuck no. I'm just kidding. Of course I do.
How'd you die?
Six people left when you started sinking? False, we still have 41 people watching. No one is married? I thought Raul and I were- HOLY SHIT OH MY GOD WHAT THE FUCK IS THAT?! OH FUCK! OH FUCK! OH GOD! NO STOP SHOOTING! Oh my god, was that Corey? Was that Corey? Oh, fuck off. Dude, he's just laughing. Menacingly.
Ben, get out.
Where is Ben? He?
Oh.
Wait, I thought Raul and I were married.
Wait.
Didn't we get papers to sign about horror core rap? Oh, that makes sense.
I was following you for like a decade above you and I couldn't see you.
No! Oh! Oh! Holy crap. Oh! What the hell just happened? Hey, we lost the top! Hey, look, now we actually are that car. Oh my god! Yo, chill!
Excellent question.
Chill. We're literally on like one health.
You removed the top of the golf cart.
You know what time it is? God. It is 8:18. Hey, look. Oh. Wow, you killed me.
I'm stuck. There's no driver. Holy crap, I'm stuck.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
No,
Raul, tell me you still have the car.
I still have it, yeah.
Drive to me.
Dude, you died and I flew off a cliff with you dead, me and the passengers.
Really? God damn it, this cop is trying to kill me. How many of you guys are married? Oh. Raul and I are married.
This is still on the pedals, you just went over and then got hit by a train.
What are you doing?
Oh, I died.
Alex, took your seat.
Oh, that was so worth it.
Shit, mate, trying to get cops off me.
Tell me you died with the car right next to you.
Alex took it over. I don't know.
I'm almost there.
It's safe. Do not worry.
Wait, do you have a star?
Yeah, I got the stars.
You got rid of him or you have him?
Guys, help him die.
You trust me?
Oh my god, I took the biggest trust ever. Wait, you have a flat tire? What did you do to the- Oh my god.
I didn't do anything, I just got in it.
I shot the shit out of it.
Hold on, stop the car.
Oh!
Oh, you already know what I want to do. Beautiful. Head towards it.
I got hit by another car.
Where is he?
Over here.
Hey, I'm a casualty here.
Hey!
Oh
my god,
oh shit!
Alex, I have no quarrel with you. Alex, I have no quarrel with you.
Get in. We drive away.
We're all married to each other. It's a I can't even pronounce that word. Polygamous?
Polygamous
relationship. Oh wow, so I did say it right.
Look at this fool.
I've actually met someone like that too. And I didn't even know that they were. It was the most random shit ever. I didn't even know how to react to it.
Well, this is what it's like to have a golf cart.
Did they really just leave with our golf cart? Raul, I think I have my stapler.
I was in class the other day, and some freshman decided they wanted to know what it was like to staple their hand.
Hey, look at that, there's a cop. Whoa! Don't get it! Are you serious? Yo, jump on the train! You can lose the stars quick!
Yeah, I'm gonna
go. I'll come. In before I'm able to.
Huh?
Get in!
Is this you hitting
Jose
the gas?
Jose, marry me.
I got a donation that says, Jose, marry me. Who donated saying that?
Frickin' Ben.
$5 donation! For $5, you play a nice bar.
Stop limits, Ben.
Oh,
with me.
You gotta get Raul and I to divorce each other.
That is not Ryan, that is me. I am not Ryan.
Ryan is him.
Ryan is not me.
No!
Ryan.
The courage of Cowardly Dog is the shit. Skip the shit out of me, though.
Return the slime.
I'm shooting out my tire.
Return.
This is hard mode. You gotta get on this train with no tires.
Stop being a douche.
My
name's not John.
Remember that episode?
Nope.
You don't? That's the scariest one, dude.
Yeah, it's like, it's scary, so I was like, oh no, fuck that shit.
Yeah, there was one. There was one, it's just like ancient Egyptian. He's like, I'll send it to you.
God damn it, you still got that one tire that I'm trying to shoot up. Got it.
Damn it.
We're trying to hit this.
Nyer.
Get on the chair and kick your head.
Nyer. Oh, it's an escape.
Got it.
Nyer. Oh shit.
I think we're far enough away for you to pause it without me killing us. Oh, never mind, they're right in front of us.
Wait, did you? Oh wow, you actually did get down this.
Where are you?
Nice. That Pikachu just made my day.
Alex?
That is a donation sound. So if you like to hear it, you should probably. Oh my god!
Oh my god, my game is freezing. No, my game is freezing.
Hold on, Earl. I know how to take care of this. Wait, wrong gun. Oh shit! Oh no, you don't.
Hold on.
Hold on.
You're running in place.
Holland Show. Yes, I do. I have 57 kids, and I'm only 17. I'm lying. And I'm a single kid. They value my life.
Car is a single kid. Car is a single kid.
Corey single.
Print how?
Don't give him the puzzle anymore.
Let's try to hide behind the game.
You should watch that video now. Watch the video now.
Don't watch the video.
Why? It's only 30 seconds, fam.
We got a problem, Raul. There's OH SHIT!
It's only 30 seconds.
What's up, Ken?
Fuck you, Daddy.
Bruh!
I'm gonna restart my game, because it's freaking out.
We're gonna stop, force update it.
Stop playing with mods.
Is there anyone fun on Live Galaxy or Kids? Wait, what?
Yes!
The answer is 4.
What?
I'm
trying to leave, the game is frozen. Yes, I want to leave!
Oh my god, dude, Kids is running towards it. Never mind, got him.
Oh shit!
Got him!
I hit you at all.
I think you're lying.
We did it, Raul.
We saved the day. Also, that's a bit more than the population.
Yo, I got a freaking gun that just fires once? Damn!
I got one too, it's annoying.
We're joking,
just look at this. It's like, hold on, let me reload like for 5 minutes. Quit donating to the sperm banks? What the shit? What am I even- What am- We have 52 people watching, and you guys are literally making the chat, like... Like, what the fuck? Like, the fuck, dude.
Watch this.
I'm watching. No, you did not. No, you did not. Yo, did you just dive?
Yeah.
No fucking way. Oh shit, no, I'm falling! Oh my god! Oh.
Dead.
Yo, you dived off the train!
Yep.
That was fucking awesome.
Hell yeah, it was.
Did you hit the water or did you hit the rocks?
Hit the rocks.
Fuck. Now how do I get up there?
Where?
Oh, oh, where? Oh, I want a hand girl for me to make me happy.
Rip Jose for reals.
Rip!
I pull her from my screen, just like in my dreams. I want to feel her touch. And then, oh my gosh, you should invite me.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hentai girl, and she would sing.
Wait, you're not on. Zul's on.
I just got on.
Well, it doesn't show your name online.
Reload.
You gotta reload.
I have nothing to reload.
What the f- I was trying to invite Corey! Whoops. There we go. It's an endgame invite.
Oh, I totally forgot I had fucking...
Oh, shit! Wait, did you get hit by the train? No way! I fucking missed it?
Because I was inviting? Oh my god. Oh my god.
I was about to like jump out and get the parachute and start like flying down.
Jesus.
Fuck, that was good.
I'm eating Fritos.
That sounds so good right now and I can't even have any.
The nacho cheese ones.
That sounds so fucking good right now and I can't even have any.
You can if you fly out here.
Not like, I'm on a diet. Like, after this week, we ate out way too much.
Hey, why don't you take that road trip out here, go to that comic book shop and get some Fritos.
Did I hit the fucking pole?
Oh!
I hit the fucking pole again! Shit!
Hey, someone in the chat, do me a favor, type exclamation point noble.
God damn it. And the arms of an angel.
Brandon, you're actually making me
cringe.
Nice, I saw that. I just missed it.
That was awesome.
That's what's up, huh?
Did you know littering an opportunity is considered a punishable by death?
Jesus Christ, back out of there.
If not, you also want to know, complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal littering. I just noticed the typo on that. Also, it's going ham right now.
Hold on. Wait, what happened?
My message went by like 8 times. Also, there's a typo in it and you need to fix it.
I don't need to fix it. It's whoever I copied and pasted it from. They need to fix it.
It says, did you know what littering an opportunity is?
Oh, right! What the shit is this? I go away from the fucking screen for like 2 seconds. Oh my god, now I know why Corey said this. Guys, stop spamming Nightbot. Stop using that fucking thing. I mean, you can use it, but don't fucking shit. I didn't think it was gonna spam like 8,000 times. That wasn't just doing
it. It's because I told them to.
More like good night, bot.
Son of a bitch. Got you.
Oh shit.
Da 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 da. Alright, time to get the fuck away from here. Am I asking too many questions? No, if anything, we appreciate all the questions you guys ask. It helps us out.
Is that a...
I'm trying to, like, find a way to get over here. No name, we know who you are.
We know who you are, we're not dumb.
We said this already from the beginning of the stream, we know who you are.
We know what you did last summer.
I don't know about that. That sounds.
I know what you did last summer. I know what you did last summer. I don't remember the rest of the song.
I worked the last summer. It
was fun. I know what you did last summer. Why are you guys like on Mount Chiliad? I left it here on the train tracks.
Jose, is you a man bear pig? No, I'm too handsome to be a man bear pig.
It's a man bear pig.
He's a puppy monkey pig.
Fuck that shit too.
You actually made me cringe.
Oh, shut the hell up! This guy is seriously running away.
No name, you know how you'd be more incognito? First of all, don't say who you are after a while trying to be all dramatic with the dot dot dots. I saw that shit. Also, don't use the exact same picture.
Yeah, that's how I knew it was him.
We're not dumb. Also, he said earlier, he's like, I dot 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 am what the fuck ever his name was.
God damn it! This guy's... Fuck, stop running! Fuck, shit!
I want to marry Fritos.
Alessa, Alex, being mean to me.
Oh shit!
You'll be like, "Fuck that!"
Is this guy gonna drop money or is? Oh, there we go. He dropped 11 bucks.
Australian.
Oh wait.
Again.
Let me see. Yeah, mechanic.
Alex, I know Alex will kill me. We're best friends.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Let's see. Hello, Cal God. Welcome to the stream. Yo, I have not seen your name in a while. Will Raul eat 2 jalapenos? Find out in the next video of Atherion.
Yeah, hello? Jalapeno pizza at Papa Murphy's. You should come in and get one. I'll give you 50% off. You get it from here.
I'll eat two slices of jalapeno.
Nah, homie. You eating two jalapenos. Count that shit, Raul. Two.
Get those peppers that don't... that aren't spicy.
Yeah, those are the sliced ones.
No, get the ones that
aren't spicy. Oh, pepperoncinis.
But make your... Shut the fuck up for a minute. Get the ones that aren't spicy, but make your mouth really numb and you drool all over.
How fucking dare you? Okay? I fucking dare you to tell me to shut the fuck up for like 2 seconds.
Oh, did you get my... Raul.
You did it though, didn't you? So.
Wait. Is that Raul on the bottom?
You got it out of my brain.
What's up, Lucas? I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing?
I want my own hentai girl, and she would sing.
Oh, shit.
Save me!
Just kill those innocent people!
No, I didn't. They're alive.
Killed.
Told you.
They're alive in heaven.
I killed one.
No, I didn't. Oh, it's alive.
Did anyone just see me tumble down the canyon? Because that was embarrassing.
Holy crap.
It was really funny, but
no, 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 fuck, I don't want this car.
But I can't get over there, so you should come to me.
Oh my god, oh. The cop fell out of the car.
Lil Miss, why don't you say that shit to my face, homie? Fuck you up. Not really. You didn't do anything wrong.
Shit.
Wow, you respawned right by me.
That's convenient.
I've not expect that. Hold on.
I'm sorry, my first real job, midnight shift tomorrow, so I won't be able to watch those live streams. It's all good, I'll make sure to post them up so you can watch them that way. Except for GTA. GTA, you guys get the full on 2-hour, 3-hour streams, depending on how long we actually stream the shit for.
I get to come to the stream.
I do. I don't have to work till Friday. And I'm actually really sad about it.
Fucking 5 days.
Trying to call Lester?
I only worked 3 last week.
Do you want some of my work?
I take it this isn't a social call.
Should we go into the army base?
Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help.
I asked for
less.
I expected him not to take all of my hours away.
Say no more.
Yeah.
Literally, I went 3 days.
Jesus. I used to have like 50.
Oh, I wanted to hit the damn pole.
Up to 20 minimum.
Yeah,
now I'm up. I work 30 hours. And it's going to be going up again.
My first week was 24 hours total. My second week was 15, and then my first pay period was 35 hours. My second pay period was 15 hours.
What?
I don't see any jets.
Where the fuck are they? Oh, the other way. I knew that.
Yeah.
Well, I mean,
oh, there's a jet.
Hang on, I'm driving one-handed right now because I gotta eat Fritos.
Oh shit!
Follow me!
No!
This might not go well.
Raul!
They killed me!
They killed Raul!
Yeah, Corey, I'm going full time, so like,
me.
I have like 38 to 40 hours a week.
Oh, I'm like right outside the base.
You're the base.
Hours.
How are you guys playing?
I was gonna buy 3DS pay period, but no.
Oh, shut the fuck up, that's a tank! Shut the fuck up, that's a tank! Get the fuck out of the tank! Oh, oh boy!
Pick me up.
What? Oh boy!
Oh, shut the fuck up! I'm going down, aren't I?
Oh my god!
No!
I saw you die. I saw you crash into the mountain.
Bro.
Hey, where are you at?
Hentai equals pervert. Have you seen Kill la Kill? It's practically softcore hentai.
Haven't you seen Bible Black?
Okay, that's full on, dude. I'm not trying to fucking have people go in here trying to Google it.
Hi, Raul. Get on top. We're going in. Alright. Thank you for getting us a
hentai girl
for
me. You're not the only one, Gaster Sons.
Speaking of, when are we fucking finishing? Bible? God damn it.
You're not gonna talk about that shit.
I know my mom.
You're right. Never mind. Carry on. Jose, how have you been? I haven't seen you well. I've been pretty good, Calgon. How have you been? Have you watched an anime ever? Have you? I left my go-kart inside, or I left my Bifta inside the,
Alright, we'll blow it up for you,
fucking don't. I'm trying to freaking call it right now from the mechanic.
I spawned inside a bush.
George?
Hey George, how are you?
Yep.
You need something, huh?
What?
When you ride?
Getting...
Let me know. It's
going
at
that far. I thought my momentum would count. What?
Tank.
Oh. What's up?
Wait, what car were you guys in?
Bifta.
My Bifta?
No, not yours.
I have a Bifta.
Oh, thank cool God. One.
Why the hell is everybody not letting me drive?
I'm going to you, hold on. You guys should try to last as long as you can in either the military base or the prison. That shouldn't be too difficult. Where's our ult?
I'm trying to drive. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Damn it!
No, I'm getting slow.
This is a slow ass car, man. Screw this stupid car.
Your car. Oh, I guess I'm driving now, okay.
Oh, wow. He didn't even last 2 seconds out of that car. Are you shitting me? I got a star for a cop bumping into me? Oh my god.
Over here.
Yo, Zay, can we join your lobby if we are in your crew? Why, yes. Yes, you can.
Yeah. Bro, I'll pick you up.
Hey, Alex, answer me. This Alex, how are you playing this track? What?
With a controller.
Get in mine, are you shitting me?
You killed me.
Wherever you spawn, Merle, tell me.
I spawned right behind you. Or next to front of you.
Where are you? Get in quick before Corey gets here.
Here, go.
That's racist.
Corey.
Wait, how?
You
got the inspector. Right. Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh
god! Jose, then can you send an invite my way to join? Oh yeah. I mean, you can request to join. I can approve you guys through that. That'll make my life a lot easier.
Oh my god! Just fucking kill me, cops.
Bro, how much do you trust me?
Brandon.
Later, Brandon! Oh, wait, that's too deep. Are they playing on PC? Yes. Yes, we are.
PC, bro. Thank you for the little pity chuckle there.
I can do a thing.
Not you!
Exactly.
If you think cartoon anatomy is the same thing that... You only have for a kid, then watch High School DxD, or if you can. High School DxD isn't really...
Anime, by definition, is a cartoon. People who say it's not are fucking
Well,
geeks.
Anime is just...
Anime is just a style of animation. It's still a cartoon.
It's just Japanese cartoon when you hear
anime
the word anime.
Anime is just a style of animation. If it's made in America and it has an anime style, it's still an anime. By definition.
It's a Western.
It's okay, Raul, I'm still here.
Corey, I'm just standing at the end of the runway.
Jose, I joined the crew last week. Uh-huh. Wait, you did?
Cool. It's not an open session, dude. You gotta invite him.
Who's shooting me?
Me?
Excuse me?
Me?
No! This is a random officer just shooting me with no stars.
It's pretty funny.
Yo, how are we not losing the goddamn cops right now?
You gonna choose this lane, brother.
I love this song.
Peace.
You're right, maybe I should go away here, hold on.
Yeah. Gotta run this town, nothing but music on our mind. Mr. DJ, make the
music. Alright, let me see here. Online. Let me see if not friends.
Get off by spinning my favorite.
Wait, Zul's online. Send game invite. Oh, that's another thing I gotta do. That's right, I have to. Alright. You guys gotta add me. That's what it was.
That's in the worries.
Like,
So Mr. DJ, turn it up in here.
Hurry, shut up!
Stop singing!
Well, then let me do my job for a minute, bitch.
Xbox 360. This is on PC.
Oh my god.
Big timing. Thank you, song.
That was fucking funny.
What are you doing?
But if you say that again, I want to fucking kick your ass.
Do it, you won't.
I'm trying to go up the hill. Oh, we lost our cops already.
Alex is playing on PC, but the rest of us are playing on NES.
What?
I'm playing on
Super NES. I'm on the Atari.
Atari, I'm on the Pong.
Atari, I barely know her.
God damn it. Alright, let me check the social club thingy. Let me see social friend requests. I see crush.
Where's my beanie? My beanie came off.
I don't know you guys, but I'm gonna just accept you anyways. Now let me go to cruise. Oh wow, Cat has a crew. Cat has 1,000 members in his freaking club? God damn!
It's a club.
It is a club.
You wanna join my club?
Club ping.
You see, comrade, when drive of swerve, you get fast speed for car around you not stop.
What?
You see, comrade, when wear armor like mine, enemy not shoot for fear of huge explosion.
Where is he?
You see, comrade. Okay.
Shit.
Wait, where are we going?
What is PC, Alex?
PC, bro.
It's PC, bro. 144 frames.
PC?
With a GTX 90 Ti that didn't work for like 3 months. Because you wouldn't listen, so you try to overclock to try to. And then when you played games online, all you did was just stay on that NVIDIA fucking try to manage your computer frames per second bullshit.
Why do computers even give you the option to overclock if it's so like dangerous for your card?
I have no fucking idea. I don't overclock.
I tried it once and my computer made a terrifying noise, so I stopped doing it.
Imagine overclocking a Celeron processor.
Huh?
Overclocking a Celeron processor?
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know what you mean.
So, Raul, I bet you're wondering why I brought you over here.
Yes.
Where the fuck are they?
Green.
Whoops. It's a nice scenery, isn't it?
What are you doing?
We can own this land. Wait, what the hell is that?
You see Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
That is Zool.
What about that helicopter over there?
He's gonna kill us.
Yes, take eat it too. For one in both ways, fame made him a balloon.
Hello, Dan. Welcome to the stream. How funny are you, Alex?
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, there's another way.
Got helicopters? Wait, just telling Raul why I brought him over here. It's a wonderful place, man. What if I want to flirt with Raul? We're married.
The wonderful day in the neighborhood.
I'm pretty funny, I guess.
You guys want to hear a funny story? That I heard.
Your birth? I'm sorry.
Oh my god!
At the age of 6, I was born without a face.
Are you serious? You're gonna
Neither
play that
of my
shit?
Parents attended my birth. Oh fuck.
What is this freaking. Hey guys.
This is ridiculous. Hello, D.
Anyway.
D. Thomas.
It's a story of two Soviets talking about the life in the Soviet Union. One of them, in the Soviet Union, there's a delay on everything you buy. So one Soviet goes to buy a car, and the guy's like, okay, we'll have your car in 2 years. Come on this exact date and pick it up. And he's like, okay, do you want me in the morning or afternoon? And he says, well, I suppose it doesn't matter because it'll be in 2 years. And he said, well, I need to know if there's a plumber's coming in the morning.
Where's Corey?
Alex thought it was funny.
Are you guys making fun of Alex? No.
What? I'm not making fun of Alex. I'm making fun of the Soviet Union.
What the fuck, man?
What? What, are you Soviet? Fucking commie?
Yo, Zool, turn around. I want to get Corey right now. I want to kill him.
guys, just in, Alex, not Alex, Alex is pure-blooded American, even though he's Australian.
Fuck off. Corey, turn around.
I'm complimenting you. No, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me!
Turn around. Do you trust me?
No, but I will.
Keep going. Drive. Pull.
Ah, I see.
Wait, we're all the other one?
Came out of nowhere.
Allie wants to get ice cream? Invites!
Great. That's not where it is. You know what I'm doing?
Never mind, get away from me! Go, 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 go!
Right.
How do we
left,
get...
right.
Head...
right.
Right.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
That was so worth 1.6 million.
Roman cry.
First person, it looks super cool.
I know, but if we don't shoot them down, they're gonna kill us. Oh, fuck. So they're army base. Army base. Just like hover over there. Hover over there. We can
cover
do this.
Over the army base, yes, that's a good idea.
We can do this.
They're too high an angle, I can't get them.
Haha!
They're too far away.
Ah, oh, shit, also, there's no jet in here. Oh, fuck my life.
Oh, what the hell? Alright, wait.
Shit.
My bro, you're banned to joking.
Shit.
What? How did I get a parachute?
Can't hear your bro yelling.
Someone's brother got banned for a joke.
I don't know who your brother is.
Feel like
saying,
it's not
saying
your brother.
Saying your brother got banned doesn't help us who it is. Son of a bitch, I know.
I feel like it's not your brother, it's you on a
different
account.
I know, but that was the point. I wanted to draw it out.
I'm drawing it out directly, because I don't
Damn,
like
Death
bullshit.
Punk.
That was weird.
Daft Punk over there.
I know,
oh,
right?
Oh yeah, we have more people in here. Yes.
And if it is your brother, maybe he shouldn't have been a fucking idiot. Okay.
God damn!
I had a bad day.
I'm on the clock.
Is it obvious?
Welcome to my club, Corey.
I'll bring it by.
You guys having a bad day? I'm the one that's actually having a pretty good day.
I had a great day.
I was late to work.
Raul had an amazing day. Yeah. Wait, where's my birthday?
Raul has a good, cool job, unlike me.
Oh,
Raul's life is great, and mine's just like, I'm here.
Holy shit.
Can I be Raul?
Over here, hold on. We'll drive. Let's go.
I swear to God, I had another Coke. I guess I finished it.
That's a lovely sunset.
It is. This game is beautiful.
This is beautiful.
We're all first person.
Alright, well, he's dead.
Look at me.
He had a family too, probably.
Another one.
Oh, you missed that one. I'm gonna grab a drink.
Oh! Oh,
that almost hit me!
Oh shit! Woo! In first person!
Don't fucking grab it!
Alright, I'll
grab it. Can I shoot you?
Maybe.
Oh, that's the third one tonight.
Are you trying to kill me in this car? I will throw us into the ocean.
You just killed the same person.
I like how the person that said that their brother got banned never answered the question.
Yeah, you can go call
them. Called them out and called them a fucking idiot and they left. Maybe
that's my savage little colonel? Oh my god.
You won't like it when he's hot.
He's gonna pop right into the stream. Noblecorn, coming to YouTube.
Opportunity is punishable by death. If not, you also want to know. Complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal.
Woo!
I was watching Rainer Bay's Jr. stream, and there's a mod, and they're named Mod Mom. Actually, no, it's not a mom. It's actually Ray's mom, and they call him Mod Mom.
Ray's mom.
Rainer Bay's Jr.
You think Ray actually does Twitch?
He does. I'm a subscriber in his stream.
We should totally tell Ray to start streaming on Twitch. Can you imagine, like, her getting pissed off at a game? Dude, you should have seen what she's... Oh my god, Raul, I wish you were there on fucking Saturday.
Ray, I'm like, what are you talking about?
Because, like, we were talking about, relationships and shit.
Hey, Jose, and then I can take a question. You know how... You know why inside jokes don't work with other people that aren't on the inside? Because they're inside jokes. I don't get your fucking joke.
No inside joke.
What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck are you talking about? What inside joke? There was no inside joke. I was telling Raul that I wish he was there on Saturday. How the fuck is that an inside joke?
Not that! Never. I'm into
anyways, Raul. Alright, so we were talking about relationships and shit, and then I think Ryan came out saying something about how we... Who was it? Our friend Mario. He had this, like, crazy ex-girlfriend. And then she comes out and goes, like, man, straight girls are so weird. And fucking John just, like... Shit you not, dude. John just fucking stopped strumming, looked at everybody, and he's like, did Ray really just say that?
That's funny.
Fucking Ray, man.
It was.
Straight girls are so weird. I'm like, that's right. You're not straight. Oh, shit!
Shut up and drive.
Drive.
You just killed that guy.
No, I didn't. He's still alive. Look, he's right there. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, snap!
Really? 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 Really?
Is the best toy.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh shit!
Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck was the purpose of that? What the shit was the purpose of that?
This reaction?
That wasn't even fucking worth it!
It totally was.
I'm legit pissed though! What the fuck was the point of that?
Danny Mokini, if you're gonna come in here complaining about... Oh, you're the guy that we keep telling to stop. I know who you are. You're no name.
No fucking way!
Fuck! No! That was a great shot. Good job, mate.
That was not a good shot.
It sounds like you didn't ruin your voice. I actually didn't ruin my voice. John was telling me not to strain it every time I was screaming into the microphone. I'm drinking water. I gave up this game already. I don't feel like playing it anymore.
Okay, Corey, try places with Jose, then he can help.
What?
No, I'm over it. Like, I'm legit not. I'm not getting in this.
What? Yes.
Give me your car.
Oh wait, this is where the guy steals a mask. I want to buy a ton of them. I want them all. Here we go. Alright, let's see. What the hell is this? Balak. Oh my god, there's... Oh. This is perfect. Let me see. Where is this?
Stop right in front of him.
Wait, is this like the Scientology symbol thing? Ew.
Yes.
And now you're gonna get sued.
Fuck Scientology.
Man, there's this motorcycle I want. But it's like behind some cop.
Wait, I thought I had this already.
Idiot.
Characters.
Come on, cops, get out of here, honey.
Those masks are terrifying? They're perfect.
5 out of 5 sriracha.
Oh fuck!
Well, fuck me.
Well, wait, did I buy all the intimidation masks? No, I didn't.
Whatever your name is, don't be rude.
Who's being rude?
Don't be mean. Don't be mean.
I know. What I say is just shut the fuck up.
Oh, there's nothing going on though.
Yeah. I just saw a motorcycle in front of a cop.
I just saw a motorcycle in front of a cop.
I just crashed. What the heck?
Oh my god, these masks are the shit right here. Shit, he's gone. Piece of garbage. Let's just relax in the chat. It's not pissing off me. Corey pissed me off though.
What did I do?
And Alex. Douchebags blowing on my fucking bifta. Blowing on my bifta. Blowing on my fucking bifta.
It cost you no money.
The point is, I have to call. It hurts, okay? Me duele mucho. Me duele mucho, okay? Me duele mucho.
No!
Also, I don't speak Chinese.
What?
Because your character is Asian.
Where are you?
I see the mask. I see it flipping me off.
Beautiful. Alright. Wanted to make sure we're on the same page here.
Alex. You're the reason. Man. Alex, you're the reason there's communism.
Jesus!
You are Karl Marx.
I never owned a video game. I will own GTA game one day. How have you never owned a video game? That is a complete lie.
Holy shit!
Jose, put on the most ugly and dumb mask you have. You're right. Let me try to find it. Cover me!
Fuck you! That was funny.
That depends on your definition.
My bro is ISS. Just told me yesterday he got banned by this guy. I was like, really?
Damn it.
What are you even talking about? There's no one by that name that ever shows up on my streams. There's It's Smooth. Unless you're him and you're trying to get me to unban your account.
It's totally It's Smooth.
It has to be. Oh totally my god, this is it. This is the mask. This is how I'm gonna pull in women, ladies and gentlemen. This is how I'm gonna ask out whoever the hell I wanna ask out. I'm gonna take a picture of this, and it's gonna go down. Oh wait, hold on, let me see. Is there this is the only Valentine's one.
There's like so many cops right next to you.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm getting away from this place. No games, no consoles, one day though. Now I'm finding that hard to believe.
Let's get
I'm gonna get a West Side hat.
Oh nice, this guy pimped out the lowrider. Dude, hell yeah, I wanna be in this car.
I got a West Side hat.
Woo! Look at it go, look at it go! Look at it go! Look at it go, that was sick.
God, I'm but you're in passive mode, that's weird.
What? Dan, we're not gonna unban your brother. If he was banned, he was banned for a reason and there's nothing you can do about it. Just
dude, look at this thing go, this is fucking awesome.
All conversations about your brother are over.
Boom.
And if you mention it again, you will be timed out. Also,
boom. Boom. I need alright, that's it, it's official. I need to go get my fucking lowrider.
Bro, I sold my lowrider a decade ago.
Hell no, it's happening. It's happening.
It's one tire, Alex.
Let me see, mechanic. What's the name of my freaking lowrider again? I forgot the name of it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
Is it the Chino Customs? Oh yeah, it's Chino Customs, right? Sweet. Guys, relax in the chat. Just chill. Just take it easy. It's supposed to be a chill stream. We're not supposed to be like scaring people away.
How do I do the hydraulics again?
That's what I'm gonna find out. I think it's the.
Hey.
Shit. Good question.
Get over here.
Get over here.
Get over here.
Wait for me. Oh shit! I didn't see you running.
I warned you, goodbye, timed out.
I kinda don't. What? Wait, what? I was trying to read it.
That's the guy timed him out. Oh, hold X and use shift.
Hold X and use shift? Oh shit! Hold on, we need to find that lowrider place. Where is it at? Here we do, we gotta go to Bernie's workout. I mean, Bernie's workout. Dude, look at the sick ass Aetherion logo on the side though.
So,
I'm gonna cross it out, I'm gonna put fair. Oh, that's what I was gonna show you! Hold on. You're gonna see the stupidest design that I can easily make in Photoshop for like 2 seconds. After the stream, though, you're gonna see it. Like, it's not a real thing, it's just a stupid one. Oh!
Alex, you like my hat?
Oh!
Oh, you can't? It says West Side.
Gibbs, get your butt ugly butt, wait, get your ugly butt out of here, lol.
Yeah, oh, shit!
Ugly butt.
Yo, why is my game being... God damn! What's going on?
Oh, Mike's glitching out too.
What Alex, the shit?
You passed to the other button back here.
No way. Yo, what the hell is going on?
Go. Don't know.
Oh, dude, a prostitute killer. He stabbed her.
What the fuck is going on? Hold on. Hold on. I'm getting really fucking annoyed.
What?
What was DDoS?
Oh, that's what it was. Alright, so why is GTA dropping in frames right like that? Oh, now it's not dropping in frames. What?
Yeah, my game was shitting itself earlier and I had to restart it.
That's so annoying. Here we are, Raul. We about to pimp my ride.
We about to pimp your ride.
My voice cracked, man.
Yo, fuck, I'm trying to get in. Why isn't the enemy in?
Is it open? Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Lumis, just be careful with your jokes. People will get actually offended.
What?
There we go. We got to repair for 1,000. Say no more.
Dude, throw up your mask, dude.
This is a beautiful woman.
I'm going to pull in women, dude. I'm going to wear this mask and I'm going to pull them in.
I don't know what you said. Good night.
Good night.
You're saying no to this?
The Australian says goodnight.
Hell nah.
What do you mean, hell nah?
Hell nah.
Call me.
If it says a two Hispanic guy said goodnight. Two Hispanic guys said night.
Two Hispanic strangers said hello.
What the fuck?
Two grown-ass men said hello.
Holy shit, a V8 painted livery colors. Yes, give me it. $50,000, goddamn!
Yeah,
air filter. Say no more. 30,000.
Alex, see that elevator there? That construction elevator? Well, that guy's dead.
Let's go with this one.
You can fit a Pinto on that construction elevator back there.
The exhaust, we're fine there. Explosives, no fenders. We got the expensive one, the hood. Homie, give me this. The horn.
That one.
Perfect. Say no more. Nah, I like the clown one.
Can I please get out of the car? There we go.
Dude, shut the hell up! God damn! Oh my god, do I want to spend $200,000 right now?
Corey, where's the entrance?
Say no more.
You have to.
Yo, I just spent $200,000.
You have to walk in the door. Alright.
I just spent $200,000.
Fuck that change, bro.
Alright, steering wheel, 3-way. Nah, no, don't like this.
I hate that works.
Ooh. It should.
Looks nice.
I'm the Bombay Bonner Violence, a licensed psychiatrist.
Oh, yo, hell yeah, we're doing this one. Chain link.
Practical.
G-Paw game.
No.
Watch out for the explosives.
Shut up, bro! It's not helping.
Let me see. Oh my god, this is fucking awesome. Dude, hold on. I think I know which one I want to keep. Where is it? No. 8-Ball? Or the skull with the little top hat?
Illuminati, bro.
The Illuminati? That'll piss off. You know what? I'm gonna do this one. Gonna piss off somebody. Let me see. This one says Westside, Los Santos. Los Santos.
Ah! Oh, my friend Alyssa says, don't be so sure.
Magnetic.
I know that you can't hear me.
Shit, you can barely see this thing in the back.
You can do a different color?
I love how it says neon. I mean, I guess it's fucking neon.
Oh my god, I'm gonna vom.
Nah, I don't wanna put it in there. Huh? Wait, light color? Wait. Light color. What are we staring at?
Alex, I love you just like...
Wait, what the fuck? What light color?
No thanks.
Oh, light indoor, inside the fucking car, light color. What? We really need that shit?
Yeah.
You can customize this. This is hilarious.
Hilarious.
You're hilarious. Nah, I don't like
those. I have no idea how excited I am for what we're about to do.
I mean, I could just leave the freaking lobby. You know that, right?
Why did that happen?
What about me? Will I go with you? Because I'm in the car.
Oh, no.
Alex, why did that happen? Did you just disconnect?
No.
Oh, my God. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Oh,
damn it!
Oh my god, the frames in this game is gonna piss me off, I swear.
It looks good for me.
Right now it's good. But for some reason when we were in there, it wasn't that great.
I didn't like this guy. Ruins that fun.
Alright.
Alex and Kim versus the world. We should make that a series. Oh my god!
Yes!
What?
Yes! Yes!
What? No, what? What happened? What?
He killed people trying to help us, but... I mean, trying to help him.
What the also, fuck
you have a flat?
A flat? That's impossible. Is it the lowrider?
I don't know.
If I can make it to my house, that'd be great. Without the cops in the way.
I wanna see your car. Let me catch up to you. Let me see your car.
What?
How the hell?
That doesn't even make any sense!
That's a powerful ass boat here,
though. What the f-
like, nope, yeah. Good passing, fam.
Oh, I think it's the curb, because the car's so low. You literally can't drive over curbs.
I'll give you a waypoint.
God damn it. God damn it. There we go, now we can. Oh, that was stupid.
Yeah. Right. I love that response. Hey!
Fucker.
Like my status, if you agree.
Like. Hi. What service are you looking for?
Jose, it's my baby in 28 days. Tomorrow.
Oh, hey!
You're fucking no. Oh my god, this game is seriously
I'll
slack.
I'll deal with it.
Hey, Ray, what are you gonna get me for?
Yum.
Anyway.
Wait, where's Raul?
Here.
Oh shit, I thought you were getting out of the car with me.
Jose, what are you getting me for my birthday?
You guys are seriously fucking me right now.
Jose.
Hold on. There we go. Such lag? Yeah, I don't know why GTA is doing that, folks. I think it's like a perfect time to end the stream.
Nope.
The frames are making the sound choppy. It's just the game. The sound quality stays the same.
You need to answer my question.
No, I don't.
What are you going to get me for my birthday?
Potatoes.
I'm down.
Jesus Christ. Alright, everybody, that is basically it for today's live stream. I truly do appreciate all of you that joined. I may or may not do a live stream again in like an hour because apparently Battleborn is out. So I don't know if I'm going to do Battleborn again later on tonight. I'm going to figure that one out. Just because like I already have a video scheduled for tomorrow and I can record on Wednesday to cover up for that. And
oh my god, look at that car.
Yeah, that's basically it, everybody. I just want to say thank you all so much for watching the stream. Thank you, Ben, for donating the $5. So if I do stream again later on, folks, just letting you know, it'll be Battleborn. It'll probably be the multiplayer, because I'm trying to figure out if I should do the story mode as a let's play or if I should stream the story mode and then do what I've been doing with Walking Dead and edit it on Sony Vegas and like clip it out that way when I'm doing the story mode. So I'm trying to figure that one out, so I'm not sure.
What time is it?
It's 9:12.
Okay, I was gonna say I'll stream Battleborn with you, but it's too late. Never mind.
You have it?
I was gonna buy it.
You'd buy it.
No. I would say just buy it, because I'm streaming it tomorrow.
No.
Buy it. It's so good. I mean, then we can have a full team.
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The fucking...
Oh, you can watch TV.
Oh my god, look at Crush's car.
You're crushing it.
That mask though, ew. That's how I'm trying to pick up girls, with this mask. Look at me. I'm fucking Cupid.
Is that a Trump mask? Oh.
Shit, you know what? Might be. Didn't think about this one. Fuck my life. Now I hate this mask. Jesus Christ.
You're welcome.
All right, but still, just a heads up to everybody. I'm not sure if I should stream the stream the story mode and do it that way. So I'm not 100% sure. I'll figure it out.
Hi, Lopez. Streaming.
Like, jumping on Battleborn.
Nah, he whispered into my ear.
I know. The first thing I'm going to do is tweak the settings of Battleborn so I can stream it. But...
What were you running him on before?
Ultra in window mode. I found a way where it didn't glitch. But I know if I stream, I can't put it in an ultra. It's probably going to have to be like in low medium settings, which doesn't matter because the game still looks fucking good. But anyways, everybody, right. Make sure to subscribe to I Am The Galaxy and Noblecorn. You can also subscribe to Kibbs if you want to.
Fuck off.
But
he's the next up-and-coming YouTuber.
He's the next upcoming YouTuber straight from Australia, folks. Handsome motherfucker.
Australia Septic Guy.
Jesus. I'm trying to give him credit here.
Aww.
But anyways, everybody.
I mean, you got credit where credit's due.
You've got knowledge running circles around you, Jose.
Jesus Christ, that's probably why I'm getting stupid right now. Alright, everybody, I just want to say thank you so much again. Alright, I'm going to end the stream now. As soon as GTA lets me disconnect. Because, you know, the fucking frames and shit.
Subscribe to Noblecorn.
Subscribe to me.
Alright, any day now, GTA, if you can just close, that'd be
sub
that'd
to Kibbs, he's the Aussie coming from down under.
That's...
Oh my god, that is funny. Oh. No. No.
Did the stream get that?
Alright, everybody. No. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream now. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time, or maybe later, or tomorrow. So I'll see you all next time before fucking Corey saws this shit out loud over me a little bit more.